Recording.
What is your favorite part about this program so far and why?
My favorite part of this program is that it includes a lot of institutional visits and field visits.
The Jingwei Human Rights Cultural Park.
The visit to Nylon Sheng Foundation, where I learned about the struggle for freedom of the press and word speech.
Apart from the program itself, I think I learned a lot from exchanging experience with the other participants from many different countries with different historical and social contexts and background. And then they not only learned that, I learned a lot of stuff that I cannot learn through textbooks and also online, but by their real first-hand experience in the field, in the front line of activism.
Young people are always the hope of their own country. So when I saw them during my lecture and when I hear their questions, I was also encouraged that these young people are doing a lot of work and are being interested in the struggle against human rights violations and in the struggle against enforced disappearances.
I think if you can become a fellow of this fellowship program, you're very lucky. Because it's a real opportunity not only to meet other people but to become connected with an important Asian institution, and through this institution to become connected with larger networks of people in Asia and also globally. I mean, what we can bring to the Taiwan Foundation and to this young people's program is that we can bring a real global connection.